Contrary to what you might have heard from Earl, this is not the Earl and Rolf show.
So what is it then, Wolfface? Where's Fats and Billy Bob and Mitzi?
If I've said it once, I've said it at least twice. Things are changing here at Showbiz. You'll probably see workers moving around those stages, and in a few days, you'll see something totally different.
I need one more clue and I'll have it. Okay, you said big ears, long nose, red derby hat, red vest, and a bow tie. One more clue, just one more.
This is it, so listen carefully. Big teeth.
Big teeth! Aha! I think I know!
Hold on. Before you say something really stupid, think about it a little longer. I'm afraid you're going to embarrass yourself.
But I know who you are describing!
It's some wild and crazy sidewalk surfing! And it's bad! Dig it!
Hey, Beefbeard, guess what this is?
Oh, no! I knew what that is! That's a dreaded sidewalk surfboard! Look at those wheels!
Grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me.
Don't be afraid to try the newest sport around.
Bust your buns out.
It's catching on in every city in town.
You can do the tricks the surfers do. Try out Quasimodo or Coffin too.
Grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me.
Probably wipe out when you first try to shoot the curve.
Bust your buns out.
Cause it's a sport that takes a lot of nerve.
Downhill Greg, man, will give you a kick. But if your sidewalk's cracked, you better pull out quick.
Why don't you grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me.
Not bad, dude.
Dude rhymes with food, and that's what Fats likes best.
Speaking of rhymes, remember the fun we had with nursery rhymes last year?
I remember that crazy green frog that tried to get a loan from Miss Paddywhack.
Let's reprise that segment with Mitzi making like a star and singing a rhyme sublime in Twinkle Twinkle.
Oh, that's cute. Real cute.
come on, get your hands together and help me out with the coolest little nursery rhyme I ever heard.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider, sat down beside her and said, what you got in the bowl, baby? What you got in the bowl for me? Mm-hmm.
Look here, Jack and Jill went up a hill to fetch a pail of water. And Jack fell down and he busted his crown.
And Jill selling Tupperware and wearing sensible shoes.
Take a break, Rolf.
Look up this way just one second. I want to tell you a story I heard. Y'all won't believe this. Y'all, I bet you never heard this before. But, hey, you guys, bring it down back there.
There was this frog. He was easing down the road one day, decided he wanted to go into this bank to get a loan. He spoke to the lady behind the desk, Miss Paddywhack, said, need a loan. She said, well, you're going to have some collateral. What do you have for collateral? He reached down his pocket. All he had was a little trinket thing, and he tossed it up there on the desk. Paddywhack looked it over with bifocals and said, you're going to have to talk to the boss. So she scurried on back to the boss's office and said, look, the frog is here. He wants a loan. All he's got for collateral is this little thing here, and I don't even know what it is. The old man glanced down at it, looked up at it, and said, it's a knick-knack, Paddywhack. Give the frog a loan. As a cool old man. This is old man.
He played one.
He played
knick-knack.
On my drum, wearing a knick-knack.
Paddywhack.
Give the frog a loan.
This old man.
I'm gonna shoot with a knick-knack. Give the frog a loan.
This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack. Paddywhack, give the frog a loan. This old man came rolling.
Frog did get it loan, but he spent it all on a Saturday night.
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
On a Monday.
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
On Tuesday.
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
How about a Wednesday?
All on a Saturday night.
How about a Thursday?
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
Oh, baby, now.
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
Oh, get in a circle.
Here we go, loop-de-loop.
Jump around.
All on a Saturday night.
Some hammering behind the curtain?
It's very possible, Earl, and you still haven't figured out why, have you?
I told you, I figured out what's going on.
Put a lid on it, Earl. I still think you're going to embarrass yourself. We'll be back in a few minutes with some special moments in showbiz history.
And I'll tell you what's going on behind those curtains.
We'll believe it when we hear it, little guy. Hang around, folks.